hearing that fire is hot. Those are different things. You know, so, and if you notice, in the entire world, there's never been any social interface that took cognizance of the developing nation. I don't call it developing nations. I don't believe in the existence of developing nations. You know, that's something I want to accomplish and steam it. But by means of a curriculum. So that's why I'm doing teardrops, untalented, you know, those things, STEAM secrets, where I'm putting people, regular person, in the fore. Although I stopped it because I don't have energy and stuff like that. But those words are my words, but I put someone forth, you know, to bewail inside, you know. Because, like I said, the state of the world is unstained. It's not a crime. This is the state of the world. The elites will reign. You know, a blockchain is the closest to a solution. You know, but humans, I mean, it's the changes from us. There's nothing wrong with the technology. The technology is superb. Steam, I mean, you know. But, like I said, we have a role to play. The Philippines. Let me show you something. Sorry. I don't know if I've shown you, but this is me. So I'm a Filipino. So, I'm just showing it so that you, not country, nations are locations, according to me. It has nothing to do with anything. But I'm just showing you so that you know that I have a mission, and my love is real. Yes. Okay. Don't worry, I'll display my love to you. Okay. Okay, so I forgot. Okay,
10 minutes, the poorly leaders of Cebu.
Okay, 10 minutes. We can do, we can create magic. The solution to millions of dollars is this table. This table. So value this table, use it just like you're doing now. You know, it will take you places. When you gather like this and, you know, brainstorm. But utmostly, you have to believe in your beauty. You have to be powerful inside. You know, do you have a Ferrari? Okay, walk into the next Ferrari store and ask them the price. Yeah, I'm giving you that. No, I'm serious. Serioso. Serioso. Okay. And Kuya, pay attention as well. Okay, so do it. You know, it's the possibilities are endless. I will just tell you the truth. In other places, I said a janitor is different from a STEM janitor. In other places, a janitor will become CEO. It's guaranteed. It's either he... You know, it starts because of self-belief, self-worth. You know, that is just a circumstance. You know, but in the real sense, he's not a janitor. He has aspirations. He has belief in his work. And such people, you will see them. It's either the boss, maybe the boss is a female and a CEO who's looking to get her card or something, or trying to... Let me tell you something. Regardless of your situation, if you have rags on, you meet a confirmed person and you display your confidence.